not an Eagles fan. I don't know how it goes. Although I will tell you this, I don't know how the chant goes. I will tell. Do you want to help me at all? Okay, you ready?
What is it?
Eagles.
No. E A G L E S. Eagles.
At the end, we're all gonna.
I have never met a fan base that has had an emotional reaction to a game like the Philadelphia Eagles fan base had to. My buddy Josh, there's a video of him. First of all, we made a bet on the game, right? I'm not against the Eagles. As a matter of fact, I was very, very happy that you won. There's a 90-second video of him at the end of the game just sitting in silence, weeping. And I've seen a bunch of these videos. In fact, I saw a tremendous video on the House of Highlights Instagram account of a police officer in downtown Philadelphia who was obviously there, you know, just to make sure that everything was good. But he was being a cop, and at the same time, he just kept high-fiving people like that. No, I was very, very happy for the Eagles fan base. But my buddy and I had a bet. Josh and I had a bet. I did not think the Eagles were gonna win. Okay, sorry.
That's what made the win so good.
Exactly. I have to go on my Facebook page before the start of the next season, and I have to spend 5 minutes talking about why the Philadelphia Eagles are the greatest sports team in history.